So you've just arrived in Egypt, and it's time to take your first Uber or Kareem, the Arabic equivalent, to the hotel or wherever you stay in. Make sure to open Google Maps, put point A to point B, and you'll know roughly how long that trip should take. And that's your first lesson in how to Egypt. Stay tuned for more.